The Champions League quarter-final second leg commences. And now Ronaldo. And now